And welcome to Spalding Grammar School. My name is Mr. Endersby. I'm one of the assistant heads here at the school. And one of my jobs is to oversee the primary liaison program, where we help students like you move from primary school through to secondary education. I'm stood here in front of our SGS timeline. Lots of memorabilia here. This is a celebration of our rich history. And as the next cohort of students, we look forward to welcoming you as part of our history. And perhaps you could aspire to be part of our presentation here one day. The purpose of this video is to help answer any questions you've got and support you with your transition both in September and beyond. You'll hear from lots of members of our school, particularly students, and some current Year 7s who were in your position just last year, and they will help alleviate any questions or fears you might have about joining us in September.
Hi, I'm Daniel Doria Rodriguez.
And I'm Josh Ripley.
And I'm a head boy here at Spalding Grammar School.
And I'm one of the deputy head boys.
And I study maths, further maths, physics and history.
And I study biology, chemistry and maths.
So we're obviously here in our sixth form's coffee lounge where we'd like to spend our breaks and our lunch times here.
And as you may notice, we're not actually wearing SGS uniform today. Because as sixth formers, we're allowed to wear business attire in school.
We are indeed. So obviously we're making this video to help get rid of your fears about coming to secondary school and hopefully give you some advice, because it feels like only yesterday that we began 6 years ago as a little Year 7. So one piece of advice that I'd have for you is just to come here with an open mind. People are really nice, so come here ready to make friends and you'll be fine.
Hi, I'm Tom. I'm a Year 12 student here at Spalding Grammar School. I've been here from Year 7. I'm currently studying biology, PE and psychology. I just advise you to take every opportunity you can here.
Hi, my name is Harry and I'm in Hobson House. I previously came from Spalding Primary School, and the thing I enjoy most at this school is the clubs, especially engineering, as you get to make things that were not possible in primary school.
Hi, my name is Kian. I came from Monk's House Primary School and I'm in the Johnson House. The thing I enjoy about the school is that you can make loads of friends really easily. And I come from, and I live in Spalding, so I can just walk and chat to my friends.
Hi, my name is Jake. I'm in Bentley House and I went to St John the Baptist Primary School. My favourite lesson at the grammar school is PE, and I love the table tennis tables and cafeteria nature.
Hi, my name is Kyan. My previous school is Wygate Park Academy. That is a new school in Spalding. What I was worried about of coming to here was about homework, but as long as you complete it the day you get it, you'll be fine.
Hi, my name is Janet. I'm in the same house as Kaya, which is Malton. I come from a primary school in Peterborough, and I've made loads of friends here. The bus journey is good. We chat around and play on our phones in the bus journey, but you're not allowed to do that in school on your phones.
Hi, my name is Oliver. I'm also in Bentley House like Jake, and went to the same primary school as Jake. My favourite thing at SGS is all the sports activities that you can do.
Have you been to SGS before?
Maybe to sit your 11 plus.
Or to do one of our own things.
Some of you will have older brothers or friends.
Even if you haven't, there's nothing to worry about, because we're here for you.
We are going to try and answer all of the questions that we had when we were in your shoes 1 year ago.
So my top tip is to pack your bag the night before.
My top tip is to write your homework in your planner.
My top tip is that you have to be in time for the bus.
My tip is to make friends, and don't worry about making friends because you will.
My tip is to work hard and listen and ask if you're answer.
My tip is always try something new even if you're afraid of it.
You will all be given one of these Year 6 information booklets about SGS. On the back there is important dates, and inside there is uniform information and a demonstration timetable.
This is the main entrance that children enter and leave for school.
This is the reception. You can come to the reception to ask any questions, and the lovely ladies will help you with them. And if you feel poorly, you can come to the medical room. As similar to primary school, Spalding Grammar School has six houses, and you are assigned to one before you come to the school. We have six houses, and I'm in Malton. Each house has different house colours, and which relates to the tie that you wear when you come to the school.
Here at the main hall, we have house assembly.
we have assemblies too.
Today is Monday and it's our full school assembly.
And it is held here in the sports hall.
Hello, this is my form group and we're about to prepare a whole school assembly.
Okay, so we're going to make a quick register and then we're going through to the hall, everyone. At SGS, we have to line up outside our classrooms before we go into lesson.
Okay, gentlemen, if you'd like to go in, please, and stand quietly behind your chairs.
This is the H gym. It's another place that we can get snacks and food at lunch and break.
Today I've got a sausage roll, which I've got quite a look, which you can see is very nice.
I've got a white chocolate and meat. I've got a chicken curry.
This is the canteen. This is one of the places where we get food. We can get food, drinks or snacks here during break times or lunch times.
Break time and lunch times, we come to these tables and we can play as much as we want until the bell.
My name's Daniel Wallen and I'm back to Kenneth Wick.
Welcome to our sick form study centre.
This is where we come to do any private study or work outside of lessons that we need to do.
Hello, my name's Ruben and I'm a year 12 sports leader, which means that I have to make lesson plans and deliver lessons to year 7 students.
And today we're doing rounders in our PE lesson.
Hello, we are year 9, we're going to be performing Toto Africa as our final assessed music piece, so I hope you enjoy.
This is the library, so you can revise, you can do your homework, you can read, and you can just generally talk to your mates and just have a relaxing time in here.
Hello, this is one of our English rooms, and they are all named after a famous author, and this is called Shakespeare.
I'm Will, I study book design at A level, and currently I'm going to demonstrate using the laser cutter. Hopefully, you guys will be able to use this quite early on in your time at SGS.
My name's Will, I'm an engineer. I've been studying for the past year. I'm going to show you some welding.
You look for a nice smooth join. That's it, facing forward on there.
Hello, my name is Joshua Brooks.
And I'm Dan Malin. And today we're in year 8 and we're doing food tech and we're making apple crumble Mr. Jones.
Hello, this is one of our science labs in our school.
Too much like that, what do you think it will do?
Oh, it'll explode.
Yeah, so move it out to the front, that's it, put the screw to the wall, so it's a little bit safer. Okay, then you put it back into the front a bit.
So here we have an example of a Spalding Grammar School planner, and it's Kyan's planner, who you've met earlier in the video. It's a really excellent example of how to use your planner. Firstly, we have several information pages which help students and parents understand our expectations at school. For example, uniform and what equipment you need for lessons. We can also see here we have our purple pages of progress, where Kyan has recorded his grades each time and colour-coded how well he's done compared to his target grades. And he's also written some targets each phase for him to improve on in the following phase. We have things such as a parent's evening appointment sheet and some frequently asked questions which students can read if they have any problems. And then the main section, the white section, is all about homework recording, which I'll get Kyan to explain to you.
So, homework is an essential thing in school. We need to complete homework before the due date so that you can improve the learning skills. So in this column, you have the subject, and then you write the details of what the teacher has set you. Then you write whether it's a prep homework, assessed homework, or an assessed homework. We also write the date due, and then we tick it once we've finished it. And for example, we have at the end of each week, we have a notes section, and you can write any notes to remind you about things. For example, sign planner. At the end of each week, the student has to sign their planner and gets their parents to check them and sign it for them as well. And we bring it to our form tutors during tutor time, and they'll sign it also.
Finally, towards the back of the planner, you can see some useful reference pages such as conversions, periodic table used in science, maps, and other advice for students. Right at the very back, students can either stick in or write out their timetable, which helps them to understand which lessons they've got at which time and helps them prepare and pack their bags the night before.
Top end of the school and about to start my final year, it doesn't mean that I don't remember being in your shoes. It's a big thing moving to secondary school, and I'm sure that you remember being in reception and thinking about how big those year six children seemed. Well, now you're in year six, and I'm sure that you don't bully the younger children. If anything, you'll be helpful and kind to them. And it's the same here at SGS. I remember my first day. I was really worried that I was going to get in trouble for being late to lessons, all because I couldn't find the classroom.
I know, me too. But the boys who came from really small primary school, they even managed to find their way around the school.
It's just a big square, really. I was most worried about choosing the wrong stairs, but I found that not as bad in the end.
And teachers understand that you're new, so you may take longer to get around in the first week or so.
From a really small primary school, so coming to SGS was a really big change for me. But you soon settled in because the older children are always there to help you out.
I remember thinking how that at secondary school we bring our pencil case and our books to lessons, but in primary school everything was there for us.
Yes, me too. At primary we didn't have to bring anything except from our lunch and drinks.
The homework aspect I was worried about. I remember thinking that I wouldn't have time to do anything after school anyways.
Yeah, at primary school you only got two pieces a week, but at second SGS it's a lot more. But I still had plenty of time to find my Xbox and put on my bench.
I believe that the best thing to do is write your homework in your planner and tick it off once it's done.
I also like that if the younger students are struggling with a piece of homework, they can always ask their form tutor, or perhaps even an older student in their form. Harry, we're in the same form. Would you be willing to ask me for help?
Yeah.
If you're struggling with a piece of homework?
Yeah, for sure.
Well, thank you, Harry.
To be honest, I think one of the big differences is the food. I think we all wanted to know how it was and how much it was.
Oh yeah, I love the peaches from the canteen. They're really good.
But I like the paninis and they're only £2.
I think it is great that you have the choice to buy hot food or bring in your packed lunch.
My mum tops up my account every so often, so then I can either have a packed lunch or a hot meal, or I can get some food ready for lunch.
And of course you all love Chip Friday, right?
Yeah.
And Cake Friday in form, where you all bring in, or some people bring in cakes for the form to have. I love it.
You've got a lot of information to remember when you start here, but don't worry about it. We're all well aware you are now, and you'll get used to it very quickly. Even the teachers and staff are there, and they've been there before.
See, we all have our own worries, but they're all far less daunting than they seem. Even when I started in sixth form last year, I was worried about going to the sixth form study centre with a coffee lounge. because you don't go into those areas until you reach a sixth form. But now, I'm not sure what I was worried about.
So, I hope this video has helped to enthuse you about coming here in September and to illustrate that it's not quite as scary as you think it might be. From what you've seen and heard, it's not a daunting prospect and you do have lots of support around you to help you flourish here at Spalding Grammar. Just think, when you join your primary school, you're a little four-year-old and now you're a confident Year 6 student, and it'll be exactly the same here. If you do want any more information about the school, you've got two events coming up, your New Boys Evening and your New Boys Day, and they will both be really good experiences to help understand more about our school. You can also contact the school or read some of the information that's already been sent to you and your parents about life here at SGS. We look forward to seeing you in September and flourishing over the next 7 years.